Olga, no, man, Dutch ko. It's classic, though.
Scary now as it's ever been, but what the FBI has evolved into is a far more specialized organization.
Our training has come so far from the dark ages.
You never knew from day to day what you were going to be doing. It was great, a great adventure. I'd do it all again.
They are men and women who come to work here.
What color, everyone.
Over this teletype, we're sending the orders in the hunt for Dillon here. Baby face Nelson, pretty wide fly.
She'd be sent here by the FBI all the time, and she'd save him from you. And back before photoshopping, you're doing a banner, they used to take pictures like this, cut out. Famous people, change the name. These are current.
Current one is in the... Oh, is that you?
The bottom.
That's Christian, this is your tax preparer.
Huh?
This is your tax preparer. Yeah.
It's just a missing person.
Most wanted fugitive. Seven.
These are bad guys. Yeah.
This is a legend. Everybody that robbery inspired.
Yeah.
May dubo pa yung shirt.
Ay na, may tama na yun. Look at that imagination there.
Jeez.
I think he did an Airbnb steak. I remember that.
Thank you.
This is death. Dude, this is the death certificate.
That's his face when he died. That's his death mask.
Victoria, come on. Solo muna si Victoria.
Then we'll get one, two, three.
Thank you. troops.
Thank you.
Sa Taco Bell pa. Thank you. Sa movie? Sa movie mo nakita?
Dito, paano na ako dito?
Ting ginamit lang COVID ng mga nagnanakaw.
In October of
machine radio designed in the administration. But then it went off the following. Our immediate suspects were this Palestinian cell company and the intelligence that this cell had been involved in the attack. But one of the things that we need to know was that some guy was in the hospital and was in the hospital. So the lady has been looking for time to find somebody. And we actually found him. We thought the only reason that we were in it was because of that letter. We don't know he's going to come back. In fact, everybody else. When I look back at my career, I want to think about, well, what did I contribute during my 31 years? Well, if I had to single out one thing, I would say probably the conviction of the Palestinians. Because those three judges in Scotland that said that Abdel Basset al-Baghdadi was guilty for blowing up that airplane, it solidified in my mind that he let it run. The most important thing to come out of this investigation was the victim family. His Christian role was to say, we're all victims. The families got together and they were on the Congress and they asked what they were going to do. Some of the changes that they were going to say.
Okay. I know, back in the day, man, look at that package. Look at Dr. Pepper.
So that's the revolver. That's what it says. He tried to,
Oh, you know, silencer?
I said, no, there's no silencer. Revolver.
A revolver.
It's a Pepsi.
A six-shot revolver is a firearm. Hinty. This is the guy. He tried to assassination attempt.
I thought your name up, seeing, you know.
I think there must have been 5,000 law enforcement officers there, and they had stopped traffic by 2 miles from the hotel, and I
used
my badge my way into the crime scene. I was just so shocked. That was like walking around in the street, you know, and I'm thinking, how can this happen?
was by myself.
Dang, what is your name? How many years have that?
Commercial radio, and I started towards the scene. I knew that this was a historic case. We were getting a lot of misinformation, and this is not unusual in a crisis. We had a man from the White House persisted in telling me for about 15 minutes that they didn't want to put the news out yet, but Regan really wasn't able to pull it. He had a heart attack, working on this heart attack that he had. And then later in the day, we received some information back from the agents who were at the George Washington Hospital that probably was emotional
not in there.
Part of all of us. And the fact that we loved and respected Ronald Regan is just an extra layer on top of that. My main concern was the memories of the shooting of President John F. Kennedy. We had been asked to get John to preserve his state of all fighting each other. And in my mind, this was important. We can't screw this up. We have to do it right. We love the Secret Service and as many of them, and they involve Washington, the Congress, the because even though we have identified the Sanson, we have no stone returns.
I have to confession that we have to remember from the president of the United States.
Dito pa ang picture ng artista.
Yeah, that's in progress.
Ayun na. Yeah. Sino?
Okay.
Ano mga namatay?
There's recent one. 2021.
Ito yung mga original, mga founders. The original.
Dang, this is sad.
Mga original na FBI.
This is sad.
Bakit?
Because they're current.
Baka sa COVID yan?
Hindi.
Baka nadali sa COVID.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Over here, it tells you how she died. Dive team.
Fully trained and member. Evidence response for namatay saan na siguro to? Sa mission.
Search warrant of the house of pornography subject in center.
The world is probably as scary now as it's ever been.
My dude. Oh, dude. Damn.
Paano natamaan siya? Wounded. Matay. Nang bago lang namatay.
Specialist for
child pornography.
What about the other one? Okay, ano ba? You guys are done?
Yeah.
No? Namatay na mga namatay. Oh. Mga bago lang eh. Ayan o, this year lang only.
Ah, this year lang?
COVID.
No, no, wounded, they die.
Yeah, yeah.
Resource warrant, and then...
It doesn't work. Just Google that guy.
Laura yeah. Schwarzenegger. 77 and 19.
Schwarzenberg.
Schwarzenberg.
Halos magkaedad ko rin eh. Para